If a man says he's not afraid of dying, either he is lying or he is in Indian Army. Indian Army. When we utter these two words, we have to put our head down to show the respect towards Indian Army for their sacrifice for our great country India. This video is dedicated to all those who are in Indian Army. So I'm going to tell you some of the amazing, unbelievable facts about Indian Army. Probably you didn't know. Let us feel more proud about our Indian Army. But one, India has the biggest voluntary army in the world. Even though there is a provision for a forced recruitment in the Indian Constitution, it's never been used so far. Number two, in Indian history, Indian Army never started or initiated any war or attack. They never involved in any military corps. That's why I say India is a reflection of peace. Number three, Indian Army is considered to be one of the best in the world. In fact, Indian Army trains military forces from different countries like US, UK, Russia, and other powerful countries. Number four, in 1982, Indian Army built the highest bridge in the world. It is located in Ladakh Valley and it's called as Bele Bridge. Number five, in Indo-Pak War of 1971, more than 93,000 Pakistani soldiers were surrendered to the Indian Army. In fact, Indian Army holds the world record for accepting more number of military surrenders. Number six, in 2013, Operation Rahat during the Uttarakhand flood was the biggest civilian rescue operation ever happened in the world. Number seven, unlike other government institutions, Indian Army is not giving any provision for the caste-based reservation for the recruitment. So Indian Army focuses more and mainly on the fitness, the strength, and there are several strategic tests. Dear Indian Army, for our better tomorrow, you gave your better today. Thank you very much for protecting us by risking your life. Dear Indian soldiers, we salute you. We salute your family for sending such a braves to our country to protect us. Jai Hind.